the evolutionary psychologists call, we talk about the hedonic treadmill. It's like we're on a treadmill. You know, we want a little bit of happiness, of pleasure. We get it, and then we, you know, go up for a little while, and then we slide back down. And we're constantly doing this, you know, striving for more.
I'm not making a mess, I'm recycling. God darn it.
Remember to set your watch tomorrow. You know, art heals and saves lives. Everybody knows that. Cheaper than a therapist. See, New York has a river of garbage. And the river of garbage endless, like the river of possibilities. And my mouth, okay, three endless rivers. This is how I stay warm. How do you do it? See, my brain and my mouth are in great shape because I work them out. The rest of me is a ripping mess. Thank God for Medicaid. I'm fronting joy right now, but I'm a pretty good actor, aren't I? I have some health issues, some compromised blood. Thank you, taxpayer, for keeping me alive. Yet the government's also sending other Americans to their doom, aren't they? I'd like to keep it on ART, but I can't help but to go to WAR. And merci, Albert, and people always ask me if I'm Mr. Camus. No, I'm not Mr. Camus, I'm Mr. Courtney, but it's a Courtney Camus production. If only everything that banged my head was a balloon.